watched a girl, well, yeah, a girl news reporter just die on TV. You're off that dog steps, barking, about to cry. Do I want to go check that though? Fine. I like this girl.
Here you are.
Sarah, are you okay?
Yeah.
Did anyone come in here?
No, who would come in here?
Don't go near the doors. Just stand back there.
Dad, you're kind of freaking me out. What's going on?
It's the cars. Someone arrived with them. I think they're sick.
I'm kind of sick.
Oh. Is that the Coopers?
Jimmy?
Dad?
Come here, come here. Jimmy. Jimmy, stay back! Jimmy, I am warning you. Don't!
Close that door. Close the door. She's like 11. 12 maybe? I don't know.
You have any idea what's going on out there?
I got some notion.
Holy shit. You got blood all over you.
Hey, man, let's just get out of here.
You're saying half the people in Sydney lost their mind.
Let's go.
You gonna tell me what happened?
Later.
Hey, sir.
I shot my neighbor. That's all you have to say.
Can you hear us on the radio?
Yeah, sure thing. Shut up.
He said where to go.
He said, Farmers put up roadblocks on the highway. No getting into Travis County.
Then you get the hell out. Take the 71.
70.
They say how many are dead?
Probably a lot. Found this one family all mangled inside their house.
Right.
I'm sorry.
Doesn't matter. You can't hide it from her. She's gonna find out eventually. Yeah, I highly doubt that.
No, of course not.
How do you know?
They said it's just people in the city. We're good.
Didn't Jim work in the city?
That's right, here. Fine, trust me.
Alright.
See what they need.
What do you think you're doing? Keep driving.
I got a kid, Joel. So do we.
But we have room. Hey,
keep driving, Tommy.
Alright, I would have drove past too.
Someone else will come along.
Sorry, but they're strangers. I don't trust them. Dead. Oh, he came out the hospital on attack. No, I'm just gonna stand there.
Come on, people, move.
What is he running from?
I'll try it.
can't stop here, Tommy.
I can't fucking drive through!
Get
Joe!
Back up there!
They're behind me, too!
There, there, there!
Hold on!
Go!
Yo, yo, you're reckless driving. You have a kid in the backseat. Oh, was that a stranger that just did that?
What is it?
My leg hurts.
How bad?
How bad?
We better need to run.
Oh no, not a stranger.
Keep us safe. Come on, baby. Now hold on tight.
Okay. Damn, you're outside with no shoes or anything like this? Could you move? Because I'm supposed to follow you because I don't know where I'm going. Could you walk? Walk! Run! Whatever you're doing, skip for all I fucking care.
Keep running!
So people are on fire.
Don't look, Sarah. Keep looking at me, baby.
I was about to just comment on that.
This way, through the alley. Go!
Why am I going first? Exactly.
He's dead. God damn it.
Wasn't he dead before? That's what we're doing.
We're almost there.
I was expecting the slide. Oh my god, I hate hearing behind me like that.
I think her leg is broken.
Stop right there!
You're not sick.
Got a couple of civilians in the attic perimeter. We fight.
Daddy, what about Uncle Tom?
You decide to go back around, okay?
Sir, there's a little girl. But... Yes, sir.
We've just been through hell. We just need...
Whoa! Was that even necessary?
Please don't.
Oh! I was about to say, you're dead.
Sarah.
Whoa! Whoa! You can't let her die!
I know, baby, I know. See, I know this whole thing. You're gonna be okay, baby. Stay with me. I'll pick you up. I know, baby, I know it hurts. Come on, baby, please. I know, baby, I know. Sarah.
No. Oh, really? But it's like within the first 10 minutes of gameplay.
The number of confirmed deaths has passed 200. The governor has called a state of emergency.
There are hundreds and hundreds of bodies lining the streets.
Panic spread worldwide after a leaked report from the World Health Organization showed that the latest vaccination tests have failed.
With the bureaucrats out of power, we can finally take the necessary steps.
Los Angeles is now the latest city to be placed under martial law. All residents are required to report to their designated quarantine. Riots have continued for a third consecutive day, and winter rations are at an all-time low.
A group calling themselves the Fireflies have claimed responsibility for both attacks.
Their public charter calls for the return of all branches of government.
Demonstrations broke out following the execution of 6 more alleged Fireflies.
You can still rise with us. Remember, when you're lost in the darkness, look for the light. Believe in the Fireflies.
Do I just play as the dad now? Oh, can't wait to see what Summer looks like. <clears throat> 20 years? Oh shit, yeah, he just got into him.
Your morning.
Oh, where did you guys find that?
Well, I have some interesting news for you.
Where were you, Tess?
West End District. Hey, we had a drop to make.
We had a drop to make.
Well, you wanted to be left alone, remember?
Scratch it there.
Whole deal went south and the client made off with our pills. Is that about right?
Deal went off without a hitch. Well, ration cards will last us a couple of months, easy.
You want to explain this?
I was on my way back here and I got jumped by these two assholes, alright? Yeah, they got a few good hits in. But look, I managed.
Are these assholes still with us?
That's funny.
Let's find out who they were.
Yeah, look, they were a couple of nobodies. They don't matter. What matters is that Robert fucking sent them.
Arbor.
He knows that we're after him. He figures he's gonna get us first.
Son of a bitch is smart.
No. He's not smart enough. I know where he's hiding.
Like him, you do.
Old warehouse in Area 5. Can't say for how long, though.
I'm ready now, yeah?
Well, I can do now. Checkpoint's still open.
Only a few hours left until curfew.
Such crap. Soldiers are supposed to handle it outside. Could you walk any faster, please? Please? Are you gone to him?
See you later. What's your business here?
Had the day off. Visiting a friend.
All right. Move on through. Thanks.
Get out of here, Paul! Close it off!
Firefly! I thought fireflies were good. Back and out to do a quick turn. Oh, okay. Oh my god, she's actually moving faster than me for once. Alright, could you walk faster now?
So much for the easy route. Patch yourself up, alright?
Then hold R2. And the quick turn thing is this.
We're gonna have to go around the outside.
I don't remember how to quick turn.
Or we could just let Robert go.
Cute.
Just one quick turn. Okay.
Harry's gonna be out in force soon.
Yeah, see you around.
Marlene looking for Robert? What do you make of that?
I don't like it. We better find him before the fireflies do.
This is us.
Hey guys, how's it going?
Shit's stirring up out there. How are we looking over here?
It's been quiet. No signs of military are infected.
That's what I like to hear. Joel, give me a hand with this. Grab our gear.
Okay, it's backwards to go. Do a quick turn. Okay.
Our backpacks are still here from last time.
Not a lot of ammo.
I don't know if the shots count.
On this way. Am I supposed to roll over? Is that what you wanted me to do?
Boost me up.
Okay, well. Wanna, you know, come over here so I can't boost you up? Like, come here.
You ready?
Yes, ma'am.
Come on.
Okay. Okay. Gimme.
not.
Got a trick question. Ain't been out here in a while.
It's like we're on a date.
Well, I am the romantic type.
Got your way. Where's the ladder?
It's gotta be around here somewhere.
Oh no. Don't have me look for things, no. Dude, am I ever gonna find this ladder?
Hey, try over there.
Oh, of course. Cause I stepped over it, that's why.
Got it.
Oh, that's not that I want. Yeah, checking that yourself.
Ladies first.
Lady, you must be thinking of someone else.
It's all relative.
This way. Down through here. Robert's still got our guns.
For his sake, he better.
Okay, once we get our merchandise back, we can use it on those.
Speaking of merchandise, when's that next shipment due?
Hold up. Spores.
Spores? Oh, is it just a spear? Whoa.
Your eyes and ears open.
You should be able to fit through here.
Shit. You okay?
Yeah. Damn ceiling's falling apart. Be careful. This way. Easy. Watch it, watch it.
Dude, you dead.
What do you want to do?
Do you right there? Didn't die from that? Have in your bald head. Hold R1. Wait, they need to breathe? Okay, there's two of them. Lady, you wanna help me? Well, let's each take one out. Oh! Whoa, she can help me, really? I take both of them out on my own?
Let's hope so.
back into the city.
Can't believe I took care of all that. Yeah, give me that. Yeah, I need that. Give me triangle, maybe? That was triangle. They love triangle in this game, don't they? Okay, well, this place is dead to us. No pun intended. Well, almost fucked that up. Alright, come on, back the fuck up. Get out of here. Alright, you're gonna lead the way.
Why don't you ask Bill to get you some of them air fresheners?
They weren't expired, that'd be a good idea.
Am I boosting you again or something? Oh no, you're actually gonna do something? Wow. Let's jump. We could so make that.
Be a dear, would you?
I knew I was gonna have to go do it. We ended up to her. Where the fuck are you, bitch?
I think I can handle it.
I don't know. He was struggling with it.
Get your ass up here. Let's move.
Bossy today.
Still think that we could jump that.
Make sure there ain't any soldiers.
Well, that'll make it more interesting. Good to go. Come on.
That kid knows what's up.
Not right now, Terrence.
No, it's good. Look,
not now. You hear me?
Okay.
Aw, doggies. Shut the fuck up before I touch you.
You don't visit us anymore.
She better be walking. through this bus.
Sorry, Jess. Didn't realize you two were together. Go ahead.
Who's that?
An old headache. Don't ask.
Oh, a sign thing. Triangle.
The guy's been hoarding all sorts of shit in the factory.
Whoa, hold on.
Yes, yes, Lady McCon.
I'm looking for Robert. Come to
you? Half hour ago. He went back to the war.
Go lead the way. Am I boosting you up? No, guess not. Robert, the black one?
You guys need to turn around and head back if you know what's good for them.
Our beef isn't with you. We just want Robert.
Guess not.
We don't want to do this.
Turn the fuck around and leave now.
I'm not going anywhere.
I want to kill the ones in the stripe.
Bitch, bash your skull. Unless you turn around, get your dumb ass out of here.
Fuck this.
Take cover!
I'm going for the one in the stripes.
Yeah.
I'll cover you. Get the angle on them.
Ah, stripes. Whoa, dude.
Here.
Well, you're low on health. Okay, I was supposed to. First off, what the hell didn't they die? Okay, hold on. Wait a second. I'm gonna need this shit, so let me just take it. What? Okay. Could you fucking give it to me, please?
There you go.
My guess is we follow the rats. Okay.
Over here, Joel.
All right, sounds cool.
More Robert's guys.
How do you know they're coming?
Two of our guys died trying to take Tess out. I guarantee that she and Joel are on their way here right now to get Robert.
Jesus. We shouldn't have taken this job.
Not our call. Let's spread out and make sure no one's creeping around in here.
Did I hit this guy? Dude, I was reloading my gun. Oh, wow. Oh, I gotta do this thing. Oh, I gotta save her ass. Oh! Kicking him long distance. Whoa, what is that? Give me that.
Let's search the area.
Cool. Whoa. I could read that? What the hell? Oh, it just says warehouse key. Okay, lady, where are we going? In here? Am I going the right way? What? I was going for stealth. I saw hit triangle, just know that, guys. Wait, did he see us and really turn around for the bottle? What? Oh shit, I didn't realize there was a... Dude, I just shot you in your dick. Oh shit, get out of here, get out of here. Okay, lady. You find nothing? Oh, there he is. No! I didn't think I was gonna die the fast. Oh, I forgot I could run. Are we gonna do this whole thing all over again? Square. You have ammo on you there, buddy? Sorry, my dude, you saw something? But you just smashed on glass when it went the glass break, you know? I don't think I'm supposed to be doing this. Whoa, hey there, buddy. Oh, wow. Wow. Just kick him around like he's nothing.
Slow us down.
Yeah, all right. Come on, the docks are this way.
All right, wanna show me? Dude, why you got a ponytail?
Thank you.
fuck him over like that. Do anything? Oh my god, there's fucking three of them. Alright, can y'all go away so I can kill this one guy in front of me, please? Like, I would so greatly appreciate that. Okay. Oh, come on. Don't turn around, don't turn around. Keep walking.
Over there, I saw something. Come on out.
Oh no. I didn't mean to put it down like this. There you go, you shoot him. Give him one shot. I'll do the rest. For what? Oh. Oh my god, I don't have any med kit things. Aw, she thought about me. well, surprisingly.
Must have run in there. Let's go.
Back, get the fuck back!
You just want to talk, Robert.
We got fucking nothing to talk about.
Put your gun down.
Go fuck yourself.
He's running.
Robert.
Joel, this way.
Oh, I thought I went the wrong way.
Well, hello, Robert.
Jess. Joel. No hard feelings, right?
None at all.
Right.
God damn it!
We missed you.
Look, whatever it is you heard, it ain't true, okay? I just want to say...
The guns. You want to tell us where the guns are?
Yeah, sure, but it's complicated. Look, all right, just hear me out on this. I got to...
Fuck! Stop! Stop! Stop!
Quit your squirming. You were saying?
I sold them.
Me.
I didn't have much of a choice. I owed someone.
You owed us. I'd say you bet on the wrong horse.
I just need more time. Give me a week.
You know, I might have done that if you hadn't tried to fucking kill me. Who has our guns?
I can't. Just give me a couple of...
Oh, look at it just hanging there. Oh my god, ew.
It's the fireflies. I owe the fireflies.
What?
They're basically all dead. We can just go in there, finish them off. We get the guns. What do you say? Come on. Yeah, fuck those fireflies. Just go get them.
That is a stupid idea.
Well, now what?
We go get our merchandise back.
How?
I don't know. We explain it to them. Look, let's go find a firefly.
You won't have to look very far.
You know, I need a firefly.
Why are you here? Business. Oh, looking so hot.
Where's Robert?
I needed him alive. The guns he gave you, they weren't his to sell. I want them back. Doesn't look like that, Tess. The hell it doesn't.
I paid for those guns. You want them back?
You're gonna have to earn them. How many cards are we talking about?
I don't give a damn about ration cards. I need something smuggled out of the city. You do that, I'll give you your guns back. Then some.
How do we know you got them? Well, I hear the military's been wiping you guys out.
Right about that. I'll show you the weapons. I gotta move. What's it gonna be?
I wanna see those guns. Follow me.
Well, it looks like we'll be seeing them guns in the next episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. Bye!